Hello, my dear student. I am Razamani Ali. I hope all you are fine. So today on 2nd of June, I am going to start your class 6 social science, social and political life, first social and political life part, first chapter, understanding diversity. So yesterday we discussed some topics of this lesson. So today I am going to discuss another topics of this lesson. So today I am going to discuss on about that diversity in India. So what is diversity in India? So India is a land of immense diversity, geographic, linguistic, religious and cultural. So the landscape of India is characterized by lofty mountains in the north, coastal areas in the south, arid desert on the west and tropical rainforest on east. So India's land also be divided into some parts, and they also be different. That lofty mountains in north, coastal areas in south, rainforest on east, and desert on the west. Okay, so the physical variation influences the climate of the region, which in turn affects the dress, diet, and costumes of the people. So our lands also be different, and so every lands different people also be wearing different dress. They also be eating different food. They also be speak different language. Everything also be different. Okay. People in India speak more than 1600 language on and dialects. Of these, 22 languages are recognized by the Constitution of India. Hindi, written in Devanagari script, is recognized as the official language of the Indian Union by the Constitution. Hindi and English are used for official purposes by the government. Okay, so Indian every side people speak more than 1600 language, but officially 22 language also be recognized by the Constitution of India, and Hindi and English are used for official purposes by the Indian government. Okay, so our Indian people also be speak various languages. Indian people also be wearing different clothes, and Indian people also be eating different food, and everything also be different from another people. Okay, so India is a land of multiple religion. People of the country practice various faiths like Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Buddhism, Jainism, and Zoroastrianism. In addition to thousands of local beliefs and practices, however, India is a secular country which gives equal respect to all religions. Okay, so people of India there have various religions, that Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Buddhism, Jainism, and Zoroastrianism. Every religions have their own beliefs, local beliefs and practices. Okay, but our Indian India is a secular country, so Indian religion and Indian constitution give equal respect to all religion. So people of different regions have different types of dresses, eating habits and costumes. Each region has its own food preparation based on the kind of food available locally. Indians celebrate many festivals, both religious and social. Okay, so in physical variation, in land variation, and also be in religion variation, India also have Indian people also we have different religion, different land physical variation. Okay, so all people are living together in India, and Indian constitution also be giving equal respect to all religion and equal respect to all citizens of India. Okay, so now bye. After watching the videos, subscribe our school channel, like my videos, and press the bell icon for upcoming videos notification. Thank you.